also, but the bioanalytical bioequivalence study. So what do they do in bioanalytical bioequivalence? What do they exactly do with bioanalytical bioequivalence? Can you please read out the slide? Can you read it out? Bioanalytical research?